Several enhancements have been made to editing planes in ArchiCAD 16. The editing plane handle is now always displayed, even in selection mode when no element creation or editing is taking place. Its icon has been changed from a dark square to a small grid icon. The editing plane may be redefined at any stage, not only during element creation or editing. So, for example, if you want to perform an editing operation in a vertical plane, you can switch to that editing plane and then start the editing command. The options available by clicking the editing plane handle are also available from the context menu in the standard toolbar. The next plane command is a new command. It becomes available among editing plane options when there are several logical planes the current operation may be performed on. Using this command, you can cycle through these possible planes. The offered planes are usually main direction planes or planes of adjoining surfaces to a clicked node or edge. For example, in the following situation, we want to move a node of a morph box. As we cycle through the offered planes with the next plane command, the horizontal and vertical planes of the three sides adjoining the moved node are offered. When there are several possible planes, it may be most convenient to cycle through these using the standard toolbar icons, since the editing plane handle may change location as the editing plane changes, while accessing it through the context menu requires more clicks.